Hello, folks! Chef Tommy Giordano here, Cafe Spiga, Mount Sinai, New York. Okay, let's start our day with a beautiful cup of espresso. Asa benedica a tutto mundo! People want to know, Tommy, do you really drink coffee in the morning? Come over here, show the coffee. See the coffee, folks? A beautiful day starts with a kiss from your beautiful wife and a nice cup of coffee. Okay, folks, today we are going to make linguine frutti di mare, which is the fruits of the sea. Okay, so our ingredients, shrimp, clams, mussels, calamari, basil, oregano, sea salt, red pepper, parsley. We started off with our olive oil. There we go. All right. We're gonna get this nice sauteing. You want the garlic nice and roasted? Now listen, folks, I took a few steps only because I've noticed that nobody gives me more than 4 minutes on a video. All right. People are always busy in a busy day. All right, so I took a step ahead. I cooked my linguine. My linguine is sitting right here, ready to go, nice and al dente. Our garlic is roasting like so. All right. I took a further step. I made my marinara. Fresh roasted garlic, plum tomato, crushed in your hand, basil, salt, pepper, and a little bit of olive oil. Today, I'm gonna use linguine. I love linguine. Nice and thick. I like spaghetti too, but for this dish, I wanna use my linguine. We're gonna get our garlic roasted. And we let that go. You want a nice caramelization. You don't wanna put the garlic when it's raw. Definitely not. Oh, look at that. Smells delicious. By the way, I want to thank everybody. If you like my videos, please share them. Send me back comments. I love to hear from everybody. My videos are found on Chef Tommy Giordano Facebook, Cafe Spiga Facebook, and YouTube. If you go to Chef Tommy Giordano on YouTube, you'll see all my videos. I have about 15 of them. Okay, so here we go. Frutti di mare, and we start. Clams, mussels. Once again, to cook faster, I opened them up. Calamari. Oh, I love my calamari. Look at my calamari cut nice and thin. Just like so. Our shrimp. Okay, what are we putting in? Sea salt. I love my sea salt. Look at this. Delicious. Fresh parsley. There it is, folks. Red pepper. And black pepper. You know I love my black pepper. Look at this. Oh my goodness, that is delicious. It smells unbelievable. I love it. Okay, now we're gonna put our white wine. Look at this. Let that simmer away, like so. I'm gonna cover this for a few seconds just to let everything steam up. You do not wanna overcook your fish, folks. I emphasize this with all the chefs, with all my kitchen staff. the fish, seafood, as soon as it cooks, you gotta stop. Because if you overcook seafood, it turns into rubber. You ever have a calamari that you keep chewing and chewing and chewing? Overcooked calamari. All right, so let that simmer for a little bit. We're gonna come to our tomato sauce. Fresh homemade marinara. I made it in the kitchen once again to shorten the video a little bit. Here it is. You can see the garlic. Fresh basil, salt, pepper, plum tomatoes. All right, that's cooking away. Beautiful. Ah, it smells so good. Look at this, folks. Look at this. Come to a nice boil, just like so. We're going to put our marinara in. Ah, smells delicious. And we're going to let this cook down. Oh. There's no